Welcome back to Pet of the Day, and our pet today is a nod to the Lion King.
Yes, this is Timon. So he is a little meerkat. He just wants to get out of my arms and go play, but he's purring so loud. He's really sweet. He's 3 months old. As you can see, his hair is a little bit longer than what we usually see.
Yes.
So he is a domestic medium hair.
Okay.
But yeah, like I said, really sweet, has lots of energy, and just loves to be loved on.
Is there such thing as a domestic long hair?
There is.
Okay.
Yeah,
there
is.
Yeah,
I think we've had one on the show.
Right, right. You don't see long hairs as much, but whenever you do, of course, they're just super cute.
So.
And you all have a special that is coming up for Valentine's Day, which I absolutely love this. Tell everybody about the Cuddlegrams.
Yes, so you can buy a Cuddlegram. So you can choose either a puppy or a kitten, and you can have them sent to someone to just have a little bit of cuddle time on Valentine's Day.
So
all of the proceeds go back to the animals, and you can find out more information about that on adoptlove.net.
Excuse me.
Right?
You want to go?
Timon wants to make a run for it.
I think he wants to be a Cuddlegram. Yeah, really.
All right. Well, let's find Timon, his forever home. And of course, tomorrow, Jill Sweat will be joining Jennifer on It's On.
We'll see you tomorrow at 12:30.